Welcome to Channel to Chaos. Today I'm going to start a new series of programming tutorials in C++. These tutorials are going to be anywhere from basic to an intermediate level of programming. Now, if you don't know anything about programming, you don't need to worry about that because these tutorials are meant for beginners. So, if you don't know absolutely anything about programming, these tutorials should do the job. And again, it is really recommended to learn programming in C first, then C++. But again, if you're not interested in C, C++, you can learn it without C. So it's nothing to do with that. And starting with the compiler, alright? You need to get yourself a compiler. Compiler is basically where you're going to write your code. And that code would be executed. So in order to write a code in the compiler, you will need a compiler first. So there are a few choices. You can get yourself a code block, Dev C++, or Turbo C. Turbo C, I cannot find compatibility in Windows 7 or Windows 8 or anything like that, so don't expect Turbo C with me at all. Dev C++ is great as well, but I use CodeBlock, which I find the most comfortable and the most efficient way to write the programs. So if you're looking for a compiler in C and C++, go with CodeBlocks. It's free and download with the debugger as well. So don't download just the compiler, download with the debugger. If not, this is not going to work. There will be a link in the description for that, so don't worry. And that's basically it. So if you're looking for some C++ tutorials for beginners who don't have any knowledge on programming, these tutorials are basically for you. So anyway, this has been a channel to Chaos. I hope you like this video. Rate, comment, subscribe.